Hello and welcome back to the Pokemon Vault White Nuzlocke. I am Mike and this is episode number 12. Last episode we took on Berg and Bianca. And our once full team is now down to 66%. So, yeah. And I don't think our troubles are over yet because. Yep. Hey, Michael. Waiting for the insect badge. Now it's time to see which one of us is the stronger trainer. Son of a bitch. Staravia, Boldore, and Kadabra. Oh my god. What the hell are you doing there, Buckaroo? Shit, son. No. No. Oh my god, dude. I don't know what the hell to do. Going to you. Yep. Oh, that was a crit. Nope. Nope, right away. Fine. What do you got? Oh, is that it? Alright. I can live a crit. Good. Nice. Oh, do it again. What? Oh god, son of a bitch. Ha, nope. Back in the bath. Can I ask why? Whatever. Oh shit. Please not more than two. Oh, thank you, God. I didn't expect Armthrust to do that much. Damn. All right. Sorry. Hell yeah, Beth. I think Ignite and Embor are fire ground this time now. Yeah. As well. Impressive. It's now clear to me. The reason you're so tough is the trust between your Pokemon, but that shouldn't be a problem. I get more Pignite by others too. Oh my god, enough of the cross chance you were. We're in a sandstorm. I don't want to talk to you. Go there. No, go away. Ooh. Yep. I'm gonna heal. Good news is. Getting counters. So it's always nice. Yes, sir. This is still round 4, so it don't count. Nice. Hey! Would you stop it? Oh. Damn, police is coming. Sorry, boys, I'm on the lam. Oh, fuck. Oh my god. Dude, they go every night. What the hell is going on? Seriously. Oh my god. So if people are doing something stupid, just let them burn their houses down. It's seriously annoying to hear this shit every single night. Jekyll, you better kill. Let's go for a smackdown all on the floor. No light. Fire type is gone. If I'm lucky, I can find Darumaka in the on one of the next two encounters coming up. I think I could still have a shot to get it in a Desert Resort. Dude, yeah, seriously, how many fucking mons do you have? Chill out, my man. Right. IQ. Desert Resorte. Alright, what's our encounter in the Desert Resort? Ooh, Trapinch. Can I switch out? Does it have Arena Trap? Okay, it does not have Arena Trap, so it mostly plays Hyper Cutter. delicious. Ant pit. I don't want to name it Jaws because it's like it changes when it evolves. Oh, I don't know what to name it. It's a girl. I don't know. Maylene. Maylene. Old nature. Sheer force. Hello. But you're old nature. Find a way to make you work. I mean, I know I'll get healed up after I fight the doctor, but I don't know what the doc's got. Trainer first and a doctor second. Here we go. Don't miss. I missed. Fine. Pain in my ass. Aquadale. Thank you, unaware. Dude, I swear to God, people fuck off! Ambulance, just let them burn or whatever. A family trying to sleep. Swear to God, man. Ah, fossil. I can't revive it though. I'm limited to one fossil. Saw sand. Oh dear, a lot of items to find here in the desert. Aww. See here, predators. Alright, I can't take two steps without counters. Ah. You know what? I'm gonna. I guess I'll take this time to try and grind up Maylene a little bit. I'll be right back. Alright, and we're back. I grinded everybody to 35 just because that's the level of trap energy evolves. And it. I mean, it's pretty good now. It learned Giga Drain, Dragon Dance, and Dragon Breath on evolving. And it learned Crunch in between, so that's pretty interesting. I wonder if you changed it to maybe finally be Bug Dragon like it deserves to be. But. I don't know. Flygon's always, it should have been Bug and Dragon from the start. I don't think there's a Bug Dragon. Oh my god! Dude! Now they're going down the hill? Oh my god. Yeah, I've said it before, I'll say it again. Spike strips. Spike strips. Obviously not for the people who serve and protect. just like, come on, man. Why can't people just stay in and be quiet at night? It's not that hard. Found firestones. People just leaving a bunch of stones laying around. Ow. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it, another fossil. Oh my god. So many encounters. Sir. Try and heart scale. It's nice. Don't even know if they're like used in the game. Do I have pills? Is the question. Should. Good, good, good. I'm just trying to get through this damn desert. Oh, you saw me. Fucking itchy. I need to shave. Shave my shit like 2 days ago and it's already this fucking thick. Stream speed. It's a little niche that Swellow got. Sudi Woody. Let's get me mean out here. Dragon's breath. It's fine, got the drain, it's not gonna do a lot. Yeah, because from the physical side. Talking like you got fire types. Nope. Just go. I'm gonna be crunched just because if you have like sturdy, I want to break it. And plus, if you try to be cheeky and go for like metal burst, I do not want to die from that. Injurudaska. Ha! Hell no, fam. You're living up here, you need to come down here. More berries. It's always nice. Another one. Okay. Relic Castle. Went to the wrong side. This is the one I want. Item. Sure. Like, really matters. What? Oh, yeah, sorry. I was going way too fast. Oh! What's our encounter in here?
Ooh. Hello.
I like you. You to go to sleep. I'll just do this real fast. Doesn't really serve a point, but I'm gonna wait till he goes to sleep to try and catch him. Just pop Ultra Ball Ski. 2, 3, 4. Nice. And go in with Rampage. Let's check him out. Naughty Necha. Oh no, he's got Hustle. That's why he was missing his chipaways. Oh no, that's not good. That's definitely not good. Do I have anything I can give him that would be useful? I'm hella sad that I can't revive any more fossils. Give him a quick claw, I guess. Let's see. Ooh, my TMs. Yeah. Tomb. That's what I was waiting for. Yo, everybody can learn it. That's good. Let's see. What can you get rid of? Get rid of Embargo for that. Don't you already have a rock move on you, though? You have Rock Slide. I'll do both, because it'd be nice to do damage and lower speed if possible. No. Come on, stay asleep, buddy. You can do it, stay asleep. Alright, well, it looks like my sun is up, so I'm gonna save this point and I'll call it. I'll have the Larvitar grinded up the next episode, but until then, I'm gonna go. Take care, guys.